y'all go right on up there if you want to. But this one right here ain't going.
You? Yeah. I kind of want to go on the skis. Ski things.
Huh?
Yeah, but then you get like lifted up. But look how steep that freaking thing. Hey, do the ski things have seat belts? It says open May 24th.
May 23rd.
25th.
Well, who knows?
Well, it's too late. It ain't open yet.
Man, this is just boring. Came all this way, and now there's no ghost town, really.
Are you recording?
Boys,
well,
took care of that, didn't you?
Well,
look at that. There's your thing that you ride up on.
Oh!
That's what we ride on?
It's very obvious. You can't ride up on that.
And you can't ride up on anything else. Man, what are we going to do now? Yeah, dangerous. Those two girls. Oh, look, they're hot drinking up there.
Is today the 23rd?
It says 5,000 feet above sea level.
May.
Oh. Dude, rockets fly way higher than that.
No, I ain't seen nothing.
Mount Everest?
Yeah.
It's like three times the size of that mountain.
Oh, okay. That's a big damn thing that's got up on, don't you think it would? Dude, look how steep the train goes up. It just goes straight up.
If it went straight up, it would fall.
You don't look too awfully safe up through there.
I know, right? It's not safe at all. I don't care. I might take the little ski
thing. The height itself is enough to tell me it's not safe.
Why don't you let me walk
in there?
No!
Hey, look, they have zip lines.
What?
Safety.
Have zip lines in there.
Oh, dude.
Give it a zip line.
I should have zip lines.
Yeah, that's how I've seen zip lines before.
Well, if you go on that zip line, how do you get down?
You go through the woods and there's another stand to go to.
You can't zip line up.
You could probably go
down
there
my face right now.
And zip down. But I don't know what it said. It says open May 24th.
I saw it say 25th.
Well, that's pretty steep.
Area.
I have to close my eyes. It'd be kind of freaky. Unless the bus is a different way up.
Smoky Shadow Lodge. Look at that water, it looks so pretty.
Yeah, pretty.
Okay, where are you going then? You want to go that way?
Yeah. Wait.
That way going?
It's tricky.
Yeah. Well, that sucks. Okay. The Wild Wild West. Fun begins.
25th, see?
I don't know when that is. Oh, it's a cool place.
There's no fun.
The sauce room.
Oh, okay.
Right here.
Yep.
So.
This place is awesome.
But it was all worth it. Wasn't it?
Yes.
All worth it. Tell me, bro. Hey, get his feet out. No. Didn't that hamburger mess you up?
Well, you better hush.
Alan.
Close the door. Just woke up. Still in the mountains.
Yeah. All these mountains surrounding us. We're a valley. Time to go. It's a feeling in the pool. But it's heated.
That's pretty good.
That's some real gas.
You ride him first?
That's some real gas.
You gonna ride Jose Pueblo?
Yeah.
You ride him? You ride him first. I'll jump on your side. We're riding to the ground. What are you taking us? Is that a funny looking bull or what?
Wait, look at... It's $8 just to ride him.
No, it's $10 for a picture. Where's $8?
Per person.
Bastards are crazy. For $8, get on and get stoned.
Hey, this is just pavement. What if somebody hits the ground?
That thing there will be pumped up there all the way around.
What's up, Pibla? It looks kind of real because they put a real head on it. That's why. Yep, real head, real body. You know why that thing looks real? Because it has a cow body and a bull head.
I know, I'll pay $8 to ride that thing, just get my ass busted.
Yeah, why would you even do that? Yeah, weep!
There he is. What's really? Up around here? About 12 or
something?
Feed no food or drinks in cafe. There's an indoor gym ride. Oh, there's one. Right, right.
Oh, God!
Make sure he don't get you.
Yeah. We just found bear tracks at this open area. No bear has been in an open area unless it's a house in the woods. Y'all, dude, it actually does remind you of a dog. Like, you remember how you crossed the water?
Yeah, you died.
you remember how you crossed the water?
Yeah, you die.
It's just like this.
Dude, maybe they're at the water. They don't want to look at your face.
I know, because my face is ugly. This is pretty.
I'm so glad we got out of the house.
I know. Wait, what house?
Any house. I just want to come over here and look at us.
We should go on one of these bridges and then come back over here because I remember where the truck is because that green building. You walk over there? You want to walk over there, that bridge?
I'm not sure. I think I'm going to sit right here.
Because then we can walk over to the... I remember where our truck is because the green place.
I hope they don't turn us into a big city where, like, there's none of this awesome stuff.
Yeah, like, if you guys come to the mountains, check it out. There's this little hill down here, but we got down here. Oh, look at the little ducks. Look. Like, search for stuff. Oh. Such a good,
I'm gonna feed them.
You know somebody that I watched for your first GF? He had a huge duck like this big. And just
talking about a goose.
Oh yeah. Well no, he said it was, yeah, I think it was a goose. And he used to walk all around the house and stuff, and you were able to pick him up. Takes me to edit this. I'm gonna edit it because it's so pretty down here. You know? Would you just delete all this stuff?
Yeah. I'll keep it on camera forever.
Yeah, I wouldn't keep it on camera forever, but the only reason I want it YouTube is so I can make videos and remember the old memories that we have. You know?
Yeah.
You never forget them because they're always on the internet. Look at this.
Turn the lights out now. Now I'll take you by the hand.
these. What do you think I should get? Oh no! No! It's not how it works.
Ready, bud?
Yeah? I'm gonna go get him. Jordan, are you ready? Well, what are you waiting for?
Wait,
I'm waiting. Well, we need to go, so we need to go.
He's all yours. Come on. There you go. Watch him. Yeah, you got enough. Hold him. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, Shirley, you're next. Oh, yeah, you are. Come here, honey. Come here. Where are you going? Come here. Come here. Get your fanny out there. Let's get over. Why? You ain't.